been through surgery. He swallowed a leather belt and like some other plastic things and like stuff that comes out of a toy. And Hershey's barking, my husky. That's Barack Obama, the bulldog, Brett Hollingsworth, the chihuahua, and Hershey Montgomery, the husky, of course. So yeah, I'm eating peanuts and like healthy stuff. And Rocco, the heartbeat, he had to have 6 meals a week. Yeah. And he has staples in his belly. We have to wipe him down with the, like those smelly wipes. Let me show you. They're this right here. So you can buy these at the store and bathe your dog. We don't bathe him because his staples, because yeah. And we put this stuff on him. Stop blocking me. And we put this stuff on him. Hydrogen peroxide. Now these two, you can bathe him with these. They can make your dog smell good. And if like if you have a bruise or like bleeding, it'll get all the bacteria out. Just like we did. And it bubbles for, it hurts for a minute, but it will stop. Your dogs will whine, maybe they won't. If your dogs are trained and all that, you can, well, our dog is trained. We feed him a lot and he eats. Let me show you. Be looking at this to make sure your dog can have these stuff for a minute. Yeah, you can give your dog this, regular dog food, or egg, honey, cheese balls. A little cheese balls will do great, but no chocolate. No, 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 no. And peanuts. Yeah.
Oh, go get that peanut butter out of the cabinet.
And
give him a little spoonful. He can have a spoonful.
And he can have a spoonful of peanut butter.
Bring it here, I'll help you.
Got it.
Come here.
This good?
Huh?
Molly, this is good. Now, sit, Rocco. Rocco, sit. 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 Good boy.
Don't let him eat the spoon. Don't let him eat the spoon.
Good.
You better get a plastic. He doesn't need any more than that. Okay, that's enough.
Here, lick that. Okay,
maybe next time we'll use a kitchen wooden spoon. I can't see y'all. I can't see your face.
Smack it over here.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
What's your conclusion?
Peanut butter is... peanut butter is healthy for dogs and peanut butter. Peanut butter... Now, you can't give them the nut peanut butter because they might choke on it. Peanuts... some cheese, a little cheese. Yeah. But not like the hard cheese that y'all buy, or like string cheese. Like you could smush it up in a bowl. Yeah. Cut that off. Cut the part when I said the cheese.
Okay. What'd you do with that spoon? Really? Sorry, Rocco.